the dawn of capitalism, when corporations as mighty as nations rule the seas and dominate the world's valuable trade routes. With an iron fist, they forge a path of tyranny and exploitation, igniting a battle for global supremacy. From the Indian Ocean, a flood of exotic goods feed new addictions and fill coffers with coins tainted in blood. And where there is blood, there are predators.
This wind, Captain!
That ship looks like trouble! Move closer!
Captain, we're being watched by unfriendly eyes!
Get the course towards that ship!
Grab the flagship! Sink that warship!
Aim for the big prize!
Ignore the minnows! It's the big ship we want! Get the ocean forward!
Come on, let's get the boat now!
British fleet must still be near.
Take my hand. You're not dying today. Fate's thrown you a twist, friend. Freeman's luck must truly be on your side.
Luck? The British and the folk be them. I blame Captain Russell for steering us into these cursed shallows.
We survived the battle, and now you arrive to help crew the Dow. I would say our fortune's on the rise, no? There's a certain yearning in your eyes. I've seen the same glint in others before. I'm sure you will steer us through to St. Anne.
To reach Pirate Paradise, we must first know the way.
Here, a logbook we retrieved from the wreck. More than ink and parchment, our fates are revealed in layers and often from plain sight. Perhaps this will help you chart your path forward, friend.
Make yourself useful! Take the tiller before the damn British return. I'll work the sails.
The wind favors the fearless. Let us chase it. Among the scattered survivors, one must surely know the way to St. Anne. Freeman's luck, guide us. Go even faster. Trim the sails. Land ahead. Destiny's thrown us a line.
We can find help to get out of this place.
I told Captain Rassler, the ship was as overburdened as a pregnant sow. We may have lost the British in the fog, but also the race against these cursed elements. See now, the Exeter's guts spilled across these shallows, and I'm surrounded by drunken sluggards who believe they are doomed to this hellish rock. And where were you, Captain, while the Exeter was hounded by British frigates? No doubt cowering in your quarters like the filthy bilge rat you are. What good are your foolhardy ways if they have left us stranded upon these shallows? You wish to reach St. Anne? Of course you do. And so do the rest of this drunken lot, sprawled upon their asses. But if we return to the Kingpin empty-handed, he will surely strip us of our titles, if he does not first strip us of our skin. Retrieve what remains of Skellock's cargo from the shark-infested waters. Only then will I divulge the way to Pirate Paradise. Good. Now make haste.
Wouldn't trust the officer to guide a fish in open seas. But if the bugger knows the way to St. Anne, we need to get Skurlock's cargo. We can hunt these fish for food.
You must track fast!
Those corpses. We might have to search them. Strike true! Good work. I think we have enough. Watch out for those teeth!
To wet your trousers, not to die at sea.
A large camp on that island. Those corpses. We might have to search them. Smiles upon us.
wrecking! That was close!
Wish the way to St. Anne. Get me thanks for the goods. Skellock may well spare my head, but I cannot say the same for you. After I tell him about the captain who failed to protect his cargo. Find your own way to St. Anne, chum sniffer. I don't owe you a sliver up your ass, especially when mine's on the line. Why don't you ask Captain Rassler? His bloated corpse might know the way. Now fuck off, bilge rat! Still alive.
A little weasel to the very end. If the bastard says Rassler might have the map to St. Anne, we should search his wreck.